Hi, folks. Dr. Bob, I'm back. Well, I've been gone for like the last month, and everybody's got it, you know, kind of wondering, whatever happened to Dr. Bob? Is he done? Is he just going to stop posting? Well, you know, I got in a little bit of trouble. I mean, I guess I don't understand things and how things work anymore. Things used to work one way. But anyway, I made a video, and I was telling everybody that, you know, it's not really healthy to. Well, you know, you're breathing in. Well, never mind. I better not talk about that again. So I made this video about why you don't want to, because it's super unhealthy. And then I said, you know, you shouldn't really take because they're, who knows what's in those. You know, they put a in the cells inside. That's pretty weird. So anyway, I thought that was okay. I mean, people love that video. Let me tell you, I got like 95% likes, better than that. Lots of positive comments. You know, I one of them was, well, I better not say it. Well, if you and you're alone, there's something wrong with you. And people really love that one. But, at any rate, well, it was fun for a couple days. Then YouTube sent me a strike and a warning, and they took down my video. So that's why you can't find that video anymore. And I thought that's pretty terrible, and I appealed it, and YouTube didn't even respond. They didn't even say anything. So I said, well, okay, it was medical misinformation. I don't know anything about medicine, folks. let's say, you know, I think people in the medical industry, they know, maybe they think they know a lot about health, when really they don't know anything, between you and me. But I don't know anything about medicine. I just wish they would stop telling people that, yeah, we know everything about health now. They're sitting on the throne of health, and they really don't belong on that throne. They belong in the throne of medicine because they're medical doctors. I don't know anything, but it was medical misinformation, so sorry about that one. Then, you know, well, then things got worse. I thought, well, that's pretty bad. I lost my video. I worked on it pretty hard. And then, you know, and then the FDA sent me this warning letter. Well, warning letter alert. Yeah. So that's pretty serious. That's not this, you know, warning letters, a warning letter. It's made public and, you know, you better do this or else. You know, I'm an FDA manufacturer, registered. And I have a number, you know, and I have a FDA registered warehouse. I'm an FDA importer. FDA knows a lot about me because I've been doing this for, well, 26 years. So they know me pretty well. I have an importer's number and license. I got all that stuff because I'm one of the biggest importers in the United States for chlorella and spirulina. Well, I'm the biggest, but who's counting? So that was pretty bad. You get that letter. Then I thought, well, what could get worse? Then all of a sudden, out of the blue, they closed down my credit card processing account. Those credit card processors, I tell you something, they're controlling a lot out there. You know, PayPal's buying up a lot of those. Well, I better not go into it. So it's taken me all this time to sort of get back on my feet because I misspoke and I said, you people, you really shouldn't wear a and you shouldn't take but you can't say these things these days, as you can tell. So now it's a new world and I'm back up, but I can't tell you, give you my advice because now we live in this age of and, you know, I can't tell you how to be healthy because the YouTube gods, and the Google gods, and all these other gods, they don't like it. And so they know what's right, and they know what the truth is, and you and I don't, okay? So when they say no, it's no. So, yeah, here I am, back up, but just barely. So we'll see how it goes, and but that's why. I was gone for so long. And maybe I'll just go back and stick to like strictly health subjects. Like my next video is going to be on some product that I'm selling now. So that's a lot safer. Yeah. Keeps you in business and from getting shut down and having your life ruined over almost nothing. Dr. Bob, I'll see you guys next time.